hey, making 1,000 CDs or dollars per week is a lot more easier than you think. But hey, I'm about to make my first $1,000 just this month. Oh God. Okay, let's get to the video now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes, you know. Yeah.
You'll be able to make about 700 to 1,000 CDs or dollars per week in Ghana or anywhere in the world. Okay, before that, if this is your first time here or if you are new to this channel, please subscribe to the channel and hold to receive every video that I'll be doing. We do videos on entrepreneurship, personal financing, budgeting and personal development each and every week so that you'll be able to get yourself out there and start doing something. And also, if you have not watched the previous video before this one, kindly go back there and watch it because they continue. It's a continuation of the video and it talks about how to make about 100 CDs per day or $100 per day, and it's all good to check it out. Let's go to the videos now as I am talking too much because I know you are eager to know. The first business that you can try is to go into transportation business. What's a transportation business? It's simply about using your car, your motor, anything that moves to move people from one place to the other so that you receive some money from them or you get them paid from anything, from the services you provided to them. And also there are requirements that you'll be able to do before you get into this transportation business. And it's to know how to drive, maybe have a car or rent a car or anything that you can do to be able to move people from this place to from one place to the other. And it's all good to start these services. And also there are two businesses that you can start, maybe in Ghana or anywhere in the world. It's about taxi business and what we call tro-tro in Ghana. It's a lucrative business to start because taxi businesses gives a lot of money, and also tro-tro businesses. Why do I say that? Because the charge per head that they do from one place to other gives a lot of money that will help you about making about 1,000 CDs per week or even more of that. Why am I saying that? These people makes about 200 CDs or 150 CDs or 300 CDs per day. Per my research that I did, they make about 300 CDs per day. And also this buses that moves from or that goes far journey, or these people, they make about 500 CDs per day. So speaking from that experience or that research that I did, you'll be able to make about 1,000 CDs. It's even more than that, about 1,000 CDs from that business per week, because 200 or 300 times 3 days times 5 days per week will give you about 1,000 or 1,002 per day. And this business can help you at least take care of your family, your fees and everything that you need to do, because they make a lot that you can try today. And how do you venture into that business? Hey, if you don't have car or anything, you just have to rent a car, or you try Uber, Taxify or anything that you can do. Now everything is technological and everything is easy to do. So if you don't have car, you need to rent a car or try Uber or anything, then use it for your taxi business or even your busing business and all those stuff for you to be able to make this considerable amount of money at the end of every week. So you can do it this way. If you don't have a car, all you have to do is to maybe rent a car and then decide with the owner or agree with the owner that hey, at the end of every week, maybe I'm going to make about 1,000 CDs, 800 CDs, 700 CDs, 1,002 CDs. So I'm going to take about 30%. Then you are the owner, then you go for about 70% of that money, and then use that one, the others for fuel. This one will help you at least to make some side income at the end of every week. And it's a good and a great business to make about 1,000 CDs per month that I'm saying. Not even only CDs, it's dollars that I'm talking about, because this business is worldwide. You can do it everywhere and anywhere in the world. There's taxi business, there's transportation business, there's everything in the world, everywhere. Planes move everywhere that you can try. So if you have money, try this one as well and check it out for the next one. Okay, the next business that will make you about 100 CDs or dollars per week is 100,000 CDs or dollars per week is barbering businesses. Okay, this business is mostly about dressing people and giving them shapes and everything. Then they pay for the services. And the things that you need to do to start business, your own store, the machines, the scissors and everything that you need to do to start this barbering business. And you know, most people do not consider this business as a lucrative business, but the fact is they make money a lot. So it's important as an investor or as a businessman or something to venture into that business, because they charge per head. Every business that charges per head gives a considerable amount of money each and every day. And this one will lead you to about making $1,000 or CDs per month. Okay, why do I say that? These businesses charge about 7 cedis or 8 cedis or 9 cedis. Some people charge even 50 cedis or dollars per day. And these people do about 20, 30 people at the end of every single day. So multiplying 10 cedis or multiplying an average of 10 cedis per day and doing about 30 people or 25 people, you'll be able to get about 250 to 300 cedis or dollars per week. And this one per day as well. So multiplying this per week, the 7 days will make you about 1,000 to 2,000 per week. And this one will help you make about 1,000 cedis that I'm talking about here per every single week. It's a business that you need to venture into it, and they make a lot of money. The capital required is a bit higher, but it's not more than average, because with 1,000 cedis or 500 cedis or dollars, you'll be able to start businesses, these businesses, because getting one store, one scissors, and some couple of machines, like two or three, you'll be able to address people and then get them their service rendered. And whenever you increase profits, you just invest back into your business and try making some money. So do this and be able to make that 1,000 cedis at the end of every single week. It's important. And I'm talking to you as an investor and as an personal financer. So check it out and then be making this money. The last one is data entry services. So as mentioned in the previous video, data entry services is just like providing typing or inputting information to the machine for others. So all you need to do is to know how to type and to get your computer and some internet, and then you'll be able to start this business. And this business is charges per head, and I'm a testimony to that. Or I experience that because I do this every single day. So all I have to do is to make sure that you have your computer and everything set up. You have your hourly charge or monthly charge or weekly charge, everything, so you'll be able to make that money at the end of every single week. So why do I say that? You may be charging per page or something. So whenever you type about this page or anything, you take like maybe 3 cedis or $3 or anything. So multiplying by the pages that you type per day, you'll be able to make this money that you it depends on you yourself to make that money, to consider taking that money. Not everyone to. Yes, so what I say. So all you have to do is to just try this business. Be a fast typist or be a fast typer, then be able to make this money at the end of every single day or week. So try this. Check out this plan. Make sure you have your computer and everything. Make sure you can type 50 to 80 words per minute. Per minute. Make sure you can type 100 to 150 pages per day, and you're able to type this per day, and then making sure that you charge 3 cedis to 4 cedis or dollars per page, and multiplying this will help you an average of something $200 or something, 200 cedis or dollars. Yes, so doing this, you'll be able to multiplying the 200 by the 7 will give you about 1,004 cedis, 1,004 cedis at the end of every single month or so. Every single week. Yes, so considering this business, you'll be able to sit home and then make money whilst people are in the sun. I'm sorry, I'm not here to disrespect anybody, but hey, it's good to start business because they help you make a lot of money. So get some computer out there and then sit your ass down and start making money and stop saying there is no job. Okay, so these are the businesses that you can start today and make 1,000 cedis in the next 7 days. If you have some capital, just venture into this business. And if you enjoyed this video, if this video was helpful to you, kindly appreciate it with a like or subscribe to the channel if you have not, and also share to your friends and family who also needs an idea of making some side income every single day. So this one can be a full-time business or part-time business for you. And if you have some cool cash, you can just do it this way. You buy the cash for others and then let them work for you, and at the end of every single week they pay you, and that is it. So thank you for watching, and I believe we'll meet in the next video. For now, bye bye.